असतो मा सद्गमय, तमसो मा ज्योतिर्गमय, मृत्योर्मा अमृतं गमय।
Now, exercise 2.4, rule number 7. Look at the question. Factorize x cube minus 2x square minus x plus 2, x cube minus 3x square minus 9x minus 5. Third one, x cube plus 13x square plus 32x plus 20, and y cube plus y square minus y minus 1. Okay, all these are cubic polynomials. Okay. So factorize is nothing but splitting the polynomials. Nothing but we can write the product of linear form. Okay. So a cubic polynomial can have 3 factors. Okay, because the degree is 3. Okay? Right. So we have a factor theorem. By that factor theorem, suppose if I substitute x equals to 1 in the given polynomial. You can take anyone, you can take it here. If I substitute x equals to 1, okay, so if it becomes f of 1 is equals to 0, so I am substituting x equals to 1, f of 1 becomes 0, what we can say from factor theorem? X minus 1 is a factor, isn't it? Right. Suppose if I substitute x equals to minus 1, f of minus 1 becomes 0. What we can say? X plus 1 is a factor. If I substitute x equals to 2, x minus 2 is a factor. When? If it is f of 2 equals to 0. Suppose if I substitute x equals to minus 2, so f of minus 2 equals to 0. What we can say? X plus 2 is a factor. Okay. So how many factors a cubic polynomial can have? 3 factors, because its degree is 3, isn't it? Right. Remember that thing. So all these things we are taking by guess only. Okay. Right. So take the first problem. X cube minus 2x square minus x plus 2. Okay. Right. So, from factor theorem, so prior x equals to 1, okay, so there is nothing but I am going to find f of 1, okay, right. So substitute in place of x equals to 1, 1 cube minus 2 into 1 square minus 1 plus 2, okay, right. So what becomes? F of 1 is equal to, you can write 1 into 1, and this one 2 into 1 square, nothing but 1 into 1 minus 1 plus 2. So this becomes minus 1. Okay. Right. So the next step becomes 1 into 1, 1 minus 2 into 1 minus 1 plus 2. So 1, 2 into 1, nothing but 2 minus 1 as this plus 2. Isn't it? Right. So write this plus terms one side, 1 plus 2 minus 2 minus 1. This becomes 3 minus 3, these two gets cancelled, remaining is 0, isn't it? So what you can write, f of 1 is equals to 0 we got, okay? So if f of 1 equals to 0, what you can write? X minus 1 is a factor of f of x, isn't it? From factor theorem. So I am choose this 1, x equals to 1, just by taking trial only, okay. If it is worked out, then we can say x minus a factor. If it is not worked out, what we can say? Not a factor. Okay, right. got x minus 1 is a factor. Next, how many factors remaining? 2 factors. Okay, then let us try for x equals to minus 1. So take x equals to minus 1. You see what happens here. So f of minus 1. So minus 1 cube minus of 2 into minus 1 square minus of minus 1 plus 2. Okay, just I am replacing the minus 1 in place of x. Okay, right. So f of minus 1 is equals to, this we can write minus 1 into minus 1 into minus 1, because minus 1 cube is nothing but minus 1 into minus 1 into minus 1. Okay, right. Next, minus 2 into minus 1 into minus 1. Okay, minus into minus, it becomes plus, and 1 has this plus 2. Isn't it? Right. So minus into minus plus, okay, plus into minus, again minus, 1 into 1 1, 1 into 1 1, so it becomes minus 1. Minus 2 into minus 1 into minus 1 plus 1. Okay, plus 1 plus 2. So minus 1, minus 2 into 1 minus 2 plus 1 plus 2. Okay, so here minus 1 plus 1 gets cancelled, minus 2 plus 2 gets cancelled, it becomes 0. So it means f of minus 1 is equals to 0, we got here. Okay, so if f of minus 1 equals to 0, what we can say? X plus 1 is a factor of f of x, isn't it? Now we got x plus 1 is also factor of this f of x, isn't it? Right. Next, we shall try for x equals to 2. Okay. Just I am taking 1 minus 1, 2, all these are guess only. Okay. Right. Now take x equals to 2. So f of 2 is equals to 2 cube minus 2 into 2 square minus 2 plus 2. Okay, in place of x, I am replacing 2 here. Okay, right. So f of 2 is equals to 2 into 2 into 2 minus 2 into 2 into 2 minus 2 as this plus 2 here. Okay, so it becomes 2 into 2 4, 4 into 2 8 minus this becomes 2 as this 2 into 2 4 minus 2 plus 2. So 8 minus 2 into 4, 8 minus 2 as this, this is plus 2. Okay, here minus 8 plus 8 gets cancelled, minus 2 plus 2 gets cancelled. Okay, what we got here, this is 0, isn't it? Becomes 0. Now f of 2 equals to, we got 0 here. Okay, now what we can say, if f of 2 equals to 0, x minus 2 is a, if it is f of 2 equals 0, x minus 2 is a factor of f of x. Now we got one more factor, x minus 2, isn't it? Now what we can write, f of x is equals to, f of x is equals to x cube minus 2x square minus x plus 2. This we can write x minus 1 into x plus 1 into x minus 2. Okay, the product of these three linear polynomials is nothing but again this x cube minus 2x square minus x plus 2. Okay, we are splitting this into linear polynomials, nothing but factorization. Okay, right. If you multiply again these three, you will get again this polynomial. Okay,
first problem
remaining 3 is there. Now second problem x cube minus 3x square minus 9x minus 5. So we're done here. F of x is equals to x cube minus 3x square minus 9x minus 5. Okay, right. So by using Pythagoras theorem, we can find the factor the same previous first one manner. Okay, right. So let us take x is equals to 1. Yes, I am taking guess here. Okay. So f of 1 is equals to 1 cube minus 3 into 1 square minus 9 into 1 minus 5. Okay. So what becomes? F of 1 is equals to, it becomes 1 into 1 into 1 minus 3 into 1 into 1 minus 9 into 1 9 minus 5. Is it? Right. So this becomes 1 into 1 1 1 into 1 1 minus 3 into 1 minus 9 minus 5. So what becomes 1 minus 3 into 1 3 minus 9 minus 5. So 1 minus 14 17 minus 16. So f of 1 we got. So here f of 1 is equals to minus 16 we got. Okay, right. So it is not equals to 0, isn't it? This condition, it means x equals to 1 trial is failed. Okay, right. Let us try x equals to minus 1. Let us see what happens here. So if x equals to 1 failed, that is why I am going for x equals to minus 1. All these are by guessing I am taking. Okay, right. F of minus 1 is equals to, so minus 1 cube minus 3 into minus 1 square minus 9 into minus 1 minus 5. Okay, right. So f of minus 1 is equals to, this minus 1 cube we can write minus 1 into minus 1 into minus 1 minus 3 as this minus 1 square we can write minus 1 into minus 1, and here minus into minus it becomes plus 9 into 1 9 minus 5 as this. Okay. So f of minus 1, so what becomes minus in minus 1 into minus 1 plus 1 plus 1 into minus 1 again minus 1 minus 3 as this minus 1 into minus 1 plus 1 plus 9 minus 5. So minus 1 as this minus 3 into 1 minus 3 plus 9 minus 5. So write the minus terms one side, 1 minus 1 minus 3 minus 5 plus 9. This is nothing but minus 4 minus 5 minus 9 plus 9. These two gets cancelled, remaining is 0. Okay. So f of minus 1 we got 0 here, isn't it? Right. What we can say now? From Pythagoras theorem, if f of minus 1 equals to 0, x plus 1 is a factor of f of x, isn't it? If x equals to minus 1, it means nothing but this we can write x plus 1 equals to 0. This x plus 1 is a factor of this polynomial when it is possible if f of minus 1 equals to 0. Okay, right? I think you have got the idea about factor. So what we got? X plus 1 is a one factor. Okay. Right. So here I got one factor. So by this factor I'm going to find remaining two factors by taking the division. Suppose this x plus 1 is a factor, divide with this x plus 1 to this x cube minus 3x square minus 9x minus 5, we will get the quotient. That quotient into this factor becomes again multiplication between them becomes this f of x. Let us see
what I am going to do here. So x plus 1 is a factor of f of x. Okay,
in the previous first problem we have done the factors by taking substituting the numbers by trial. Okay, but here by trial I have found one factor here. By that factor I am going to find remaining two factors. Okay, let us see here.
So x plus 1, taking the division, x cube minus 3x square minus 9x minus 5. How do you have learned division of factors? So division of polynomials, right? Let us take the first term, x cube by x. So it becomes x square. Take the x square here. Now multiply x square into x plus 1. X square into x. X cube minus x square into 1 plus x square. Okay. So it becomes, change the sign, minus minus, these two gets cancelled. It becomes minus 4x square and minus 9x as it is. So take the minus here as it is. Okay, right. So minus 4x square by x. So it becomes minus 4x. Already you have kept here minus 1. So take the 4x. Okay. So this 4x into is x plus 1. So it becomes minus 4x into x minus 4x square minus 4x plus 1 minus 4x. Okay. Minus into plus minus 1 into 4x. 4x. Isn't it? Right. So change the sign. These two gets cancelled. Minus 9x plus 4x means minus 5x becomes, and take the remaining minus 5 here. Okay, right. So take the minus 5x first term of the remainder and first term of the quotient x. This two gets cancelled. Minus 5 is remaining. So take the minus 5 here. Now minus 5 into x plus 1. Okay, it means minus 5 into minus 5x minus into plus minus 5 into 1 5. Change the sign, plus plus, these two gets cancelled. Remainder is 0. If you got remainder is 0, this x plus 1 is a factor. How do you know that? X plus 1 is a factor. Okay. Now if we multiply these two, nothing but divisor, nothing but factor into this quotient, the product becomes again dividend, isn't it? Dividend, remainder, divide the factor and quotient. Okay. So x cube minus 3x square minus 9x minus 5 is equals to x plus 1 into x square minus 4x minus 5. Isn't it? So these are the two factors. This is nothing but a factor, okay? Right. Now we can factorize this by using, in the previous method we have learned factorization of quadratic polynomial. Yes, we have known that. So I am going to do it here. This is a rough work. X square minus 4x minus 5. So do the factorization of quadratic polynomial. So multiply the constant term with the coefficient of x square, nothing but minus 5 into 1, isn't it? So this minus 1 into minus 5 into 1, you can write minus 5x plus 1x, nothing but 4x. This is nothing but minus 4x. Okay, these two we got same here. Okay, this is the procedure to factorize the quadratic polynomial. Now what we can write is x square minus 5x plus 1x minus 5x, sorry, minus 5 equals 0. Take the x common, becomes x minus 5 plus 1 common, it remains same, x minus 5 is equal to 0. So no need for taking 0 here, this is 0, no need to take 0, we are not finding the zeros here. Okay. So these two must be same. So x minus 5 is a factor and x plus 1 is a factor, okay? Right. Okay. Now we can write x plus 1, and we can write x minus 5 into x plus 1. Nothing but x plus 1 into x plus 1 into x minus 5 is the factorization of x cubed minus 3x squared minus 9x minus 5. Okay. So the product of x plus 1 into x plus 1 into x minus 5 is nothing but factorization. This we can write x plus 1 whole square into x minus 1. Okay, you can take this or this. Right, this is a good second problem. Next, problem number 3. What is the question? X cube plus 13x square plus 32x plus 20 is the third question. Okay, right. Now we shall try here for taking x equals to, or let's take x equals to 1. Let's see what happens here. So f of 1 I am going to find here, 1 cube plus 13 into 1 square plus 32 into 1 plus 20. Okay. So what becomes? 1 into 1 into 1 plus 13 into 1 into 1 plus 13 into 1, 32 plus 20. Okay. Right. So this becomes 1 into 1, 1, 1 into 1, 1 plus 13. 1 into 1, 1 plus 32 plus 20. So 1 plus 13 plus 32 plus 20, isn't it? So what becomes? 52, 65, 66. 52, 55, 65, 66. 66. So F of 1 we got 66. So what we can say? So x minus 1 is not a factor, isn't it? Right. Now we shall try x equals to minus 1, because x equals to 1 failed here, okay? Right. We shall try for x equals to minus 1, okay? Now f of minus 1 is equals to minus 1 cube plus 13 into minus 1 square plus 32 into minus 1 plus 20. Now f of minus 1 is equal to, write, minus 1 into minus 1 into minus 1 plus 13 into minus 1 into minus 1, and plus into minus minus 32 into 1, 32 plus 20, okay? Right. Now this becomes minus 1 into minus 1 plus 1, plus 1 into minus 1, again becomes minus 1 plus 13 into minus 1 into minus 1 plus 1 minus 32 as it is plus 20, okay? So here minus 1 plus 13, minus 32, plus 20. So minus 1, minus 32, plus 20, plus 13. Plus terms one set, minus terms one set, okay. It becomes minus 32, sorry, minus 33, this plus 33. This plus 33, minus 33 gets cancelled, remain 0. So f of minus 1 we got 0, isn't it? So if it is f of minus 1 equals 0, what you can say? X plus 1 is a
factor of f of x, isn't it? With the use of this x plus 1 factor, we can find remaining two factors by dividing this polynomial. Okay, right. So x plus 1 we got one factor. So I'm going to erase this. Next, divide the f of x by x plus 1. So x cube plus 13x square plus 32x plus 20. Okay, now take the first term of the f of x, x cube by first term of this x, this 2 gets cancelled and the x square is remaining. So take the x square here. This is a procedure of division of polynomials. Okay. Now we have to multiply x square and x plus 1, okay? So x square into x, x cube, x square in plus 1, x square into 1, x square, okay? Right. Change the sign, minus, minus, these two gets cancelled. So it becomes 2x square and bring this 32x here, okay? Right. Next step, first term of this 12x square by this first term of this becomes 2x, isn't it? So write down here, plus 12x, 12x into x, 12x square plus 12x into 1, 12x, isn't it? So 12x into multiplication of this becomes 12x square plus 12x, okay? So take the signs here, taking the sign, these two gets cancelled, becomes 20x. So bring this 20 here. So divide 20x by x. X plus gets cancelled, remaining is 20. Take the 20 here. So what becomes 20 into x, 20x plus 20 into 1. It is 20, okay. Minus, minus, these two gets cancelled, remainder is 0. What do you know that? X plus 1 is a factor. If it is factor, the remainder should be 0. Isn't it? Right. Now what we do? So, x cube plus 13x square plus 32x plus 20 is equals to, we can write, product of these two, quotient and divisor, x plus 1 into x square plus 12x plus 20. Okay, now we have to factorize this quadratic polynomial. Okay, right, let us see here. So x square plus 12x plus 20, factorization of quadratic polynomial. What is the procedure? Multiply the constant term with coefficient of x square. Nothing but 20 into this one. 20 into 1 becomes 20. Okay, this 20 we can write 10 into 2. Isn't it? Nothing but the sum of this becomes here 12x. So 10x plus 2x. We need to get sum of these two factors is nothing but the middle term, okay? So 10x plus 2x nothing but 12x. So we can write x square plus 10x plus 2x plus 20. Okay, take the x common here, it becomes x plus 10. X common remains x here plus 10 remains here, okay? X goes here plus again 2. Take the 2 common here, x remains plus here 10. 10, 2 into 10, 20, okay? So these two must be same, we got here. So x plus 10 into x plus 2, 2 are the factors of this quadratic polynomial, nothing but I am going to write here x plus 1 into x plus 10, x plus 2. So x plus 1, x plus 2 and x plus 10 are the factors of this cubic polynomial, okay, this is nothing but our f of x. These are the three factors because the degree is 3. Okay. Right. Next, we go for fourth problem.
Now, fourth problem. Y cube plus y square minus y minus 1. Okay? Right. So, take y equals to. So, first of all, consider f of y is equals to y cube plus y square minus y minus 1. Okay? Right. Now, we shall try for y equals to 1 first. So, substitute in place of y, 1. F of 1 is equals to. So, 1 cube plus 1 square minus 1 minus 1. Y becomes 1 into 1 plus 1 into 1 minus 1 as this. Okay? So, y becomes 1 into 1, 1, 1 into 1, 1 plus and it becomes 1 minus 1 minus 1. So 2 minus 2 nothing but 0. Okay. So we got f of 1 equals to 0. If f of 1 equals 0, what we can write? This is a variable, a polynomial y variable. So y minus 1 is a factor of f of y. Isn't it? Right. Now we got y minus 1 is a factor. With the use of this y minus 1 factor, we need to find the remaining two factors by taking the division, okay? Right, I am going to divide this f of y polynomial with y minus 1, okay? So, y minus 1, y cube plus y square minus y minus 1, okay? Right. So, take the first term y cube by first term of y. So, what becomes? Y square. Okay. So y square here, write down y square here. Now y square into this y minus 1. Y square into y. Y cube. Plus into minus minus y square into 1. Y square. Isn't it? Is it clear? Yes. So take the change the sign here. Minus it becomes plus. These two gets cancelled. Remaining is 2y square, this one, then this here minus y. So next, take the first term of the remainder, nothing but 2y square by first term of the divisor, y. So this two gets cancelled, the remaining. So 1y gets cancelled, remaining is 2y. So take the plus 2y here. Okay, now multiply this 2y into y minus 1, 2y into y. 2y square minus 2y into plus 2y into minus 1 plus into minus minus 2y into 1 2y. Okay, so change the sign, minus becomes plus. So here minus y plus 2y nothing but y, and bring this minus 1 here. Next y is divided by again y here, this 2 gets cancelled, 1 is remainder. So take the plus 1 here. So y becomes 1 into minus 1, sorry, 1 into y, y, 1 plus 1 into minus 1, minus 1, okay. Change the sign, minus plus, this 2 gets cancelled, remainder 0. So how do we know that y must be the factor? Okay, what you can write? F of y nothing but y cube plus y square minus y minus 1 is equals to y minus 1 into this quotient y square plus 2y plus 1. Okay. Now we have to split this quadratic polynomial. Nothing but factorization of quadratic polynomial. It is simple. We know that already. So take the factorization of this quadratic polynomial. Nothing but y square plus 2y plus 1. So what we need to do here? 1 into coefficient of y square, nothing but here it is, okay. 1 into 1, we got 1, okay. So then we can write, or we can write it is, so 1x plus 1x, nothing but 2x, okay. The sum of these two factors
must be equal to this 12. So sorry, instead of x I am taking here, we have to take here y. 1y plus 1y, 2y. Okay, now we can write y square plus 1y plus 1y plus 1, or you can write y square plus y plus y plus 1. Take the y common here. What becomes remaining is one more y remains here plus y goes to outside. One is remaining plus take one as a common. Nothing difference here. Y plus 1. So these two must be same we got here. So y plus 1 into y plus 1 is the remaining two factors. Okay. So y minus 1, y plus 1, y plus 1 are the factors. Okay. Right. So this you can write y minus 1 into y plus 1 whole square, or you can stop here only. Okay. No problem. So f of y is equals to, these are the factors. Okay.